Paperweight invited me to play. Guess I'll do that then. Who's the host then? Oh, I'm
Hello,
the
me.
host. They BRB'd. I'm the host. Guess if Paperweight's pulling a BRB, they'll be back later.
Okay.
Lotus. Lotus.
Yes.
Lotus. I don't know how long the not
Hello?
yelling is gonna go on for.
Hello?
Hello?
Okay, good.
No, I was just saying your name a lot.
Oh, okay. I thought you couldn't hear me.
Lotus.
What?
If anyone can hear this, proceed to Mercy Hospital. Oh, sweet, a katana. Which for me is like a giant
I got
cleaver of some
katana.
sort that I forget the name of. And I no longer have the one-hand shotgun. Now I have the two-hand.
I have combo shotgun.
Yay! Oh, and we both have katanas.
I am so happy.
Alright, now what if I jumped off?
You would cry.
Lotus.
I would cry. Oh
Get your hand up!
It's okay, I knew the ledge would catch me, as long as I didn't hold the jump button.
That's what I owe you.
No, but anyways. Oh, that takes health from you? I didn't realize. I actually lost health from that. But anyways,
Haha, you fool.
what was it I wanted to say? I don't remember. Oh yeah. I know it's been like a very not important
Paperweight's
thing.
back.
I saw. They came back when I was dangling on the ledge.
Oh.
I know it hasn't been as important of a thing for you to worry about while you're doing other stuff. But I'm just curious to see, do you have any ideas for a name for that thing yet? Because I've been thinking and I can't come up with anything good.
I need to like properly sit down and try and think of something.
Yeah,
Because
that's all good.
I haven't thought of anything.
Because on my, like, usually I'm good at coming up with name games for at least something, or at least a few ideas. Even if they're not great, but I just can't think of anything. And I've been trying.
Did you have any ideas like for like what you would want it to be similar to?
No, and that's the thing.
No. Oh gosh.
The thing is, I'm just thinking about like the branding aspect of it, kind of how I did the stuff with Psylabs.
Yeah.
Ah.
Well, I think it should be something that's two syllables, like that has two different parts to it.
Kind of like what
Kind
we're
of like
basing us off of.
No, but even like Psylabs, you know, that's two
Yeah.
different parts.
Lotus. Lotus.
It
Is that
doesn't really work
single
with
or.
Lotus.
Yeah.
It's too singular.
Running around like headless chickens. And I know
Yeah, I don't know
Paperweight.
where I'm supposed to be
And I
going.
know Paperweight is a lad and will just hang back and wait for us.
Aww.
I think this is where we came from. This is where we came from. So that way, through the smoke, Paperweight is ooh-woo. Oh yeah, but anyways, again, I have, like, I know there's, like, not really an intention of when. Oh, they wooed back.
Yeah.
I know there's not an intention of when things may happen, but
Yeah.
I am so ready. As soon as a name drops, I am going to prepare so much. That way we'll
There's
be
so many
ready for
backflipping
whatever.
zombies.
That might be your mods, too. Because I remember.
Oh my god! It's so funny! All of the ones on my screen right now are backflipping.
Yeah, there was a time where I used a Plants vs. Zombies mod for the common infected. And.
Yeah.
Ah! My neck! And they were all doing backflips when I played Left 4 Dead 1. So I could totally believe it. There's a witch around. But wait.
I see it.
Let me do it.
Okay.
Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Ow. Paperweight.
Poor guy.
Poor guy. Poor fella.
Alright, I need a stick, yeah.
I'm gonna wait for... Okay, paperweight's not healing. It just spat on me.
Oh, back.
Alright, I have your chat open now so that I can see if anyone...
Aw, oh, sweet. My chat says, welcome to the chat room, which means the stream crashed earlier. Yay!
It did crash earlier. That is accurate.
Yeah. I don't like when it does.
I like Paperweight. I am healing his butt.
Way to go.
Thank you!
You know what? I like you. So I will heal just... your normal body.
I am healed.
You know what? Paperweight is still the lowest health of us all. I think I will heal Paperweight as well. I healed their head. You got the butt, I got the head. Together we make headbutt. Ha-ba! Get it? You guys?
Yes, I get it. Oh my gosh, another katana!
Yeah?
Hello? Oh no.
Hello? What?
Hello. Okay.
What, did you think I was not hearing things? Caps. Katana! Wait, who the hell is Silver Sky 64? Is that somebody I... Oh, that might be somebody on my friends list. Maybe. Hold on. Do I? Hello, is what I'll say. Let me check their picture. I don't recognize their picture. Opening Steam. Gotta check my friends list. It's not showing them. It's an S name. SSS. Silver. No, I have no clue who the fuck that is. Oh wait, I may have made it a friend of friend. Oh, it might be a public game because the thing crashed and then someone else was the host.
Oh shit.
Ah well. It's not the end of the world. I met Paperweight through random people joining the lobby. Maybe it's somebody Paperweight knows.
Maybe.
Heller.
That Hello. Says Hellor.
No, that says Heller. Get it
oh,
right.
Heller.
Heller.
Sorry.
Yeah, fucking, I know how to read.
Sorry, I thought you were reading mine.
No.
Paperweight, no! Where is he? There he is.
Man, I can't remember the call-out buttons well. It's been a while. I just tried to reload my katana. Oh no, Neptune! No.
Get it off!
Where are we going?
Up and down the train. Wait. Oh no, T-posing Plutia. I think we go in the train or down this way. Hard to say. Oh no, you're gonna try it? Lotus.
No.
It's the technique of it. You don't just run up and shoot.
I mean, every other time I just ran up and shoot.
Oh. Magnum! Goodbye, Katana. Oh wait, that's not a Magnum. Wait, that's not a Magnum either.
Oh, Psylapse, you are a silly boy.
Boop 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 boop. Ratatatata. Ratatatata. Ratatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatat Can you name a boy who is more silly? Foosie.
Hi, I want to offer promotion of your channel. Viewers, followers, views, chatbots. The price is lower than any competitor. The quality is guaranteed to be the best.
Yeah.
Incredibly flexible and convenient order management panel. Everything is in your hands. Turn it on, off, customize. Go to dogehype.com.
I'm gonna idle for a sec just so I can move. Hello, IF. Okay. I hope I don't drop my magnum dong when I go. Oh no, look out, Frotis! Way to go, paperweight. Yeah, paperweight is your healer. Or savior, rather. Alright, I'm lying down and it's gonna suck. Why am I looking under IF's clothes? I was looking downward, seeing her shorts. Which, by the way, the one benefit of playing IF, I don't show my panties. Unlike every other character. Ty.
No, it's just thank you.
Ty. Follow me. I am Bill. I am leader. Oh, right. This is a horde spot. Oh, God. I can't play lying down like this, but my back is starting to tense up. My back, my neck.
That's not the lyric.
Yeah, I fucking knew someone was gonna make a reference to it, and by someone, I mean you.
Yeah, who else would? No one else can hear you.
Your mom. What about the people viewing my stream? What about the people viewing my my bods?
My bods! I will view all of your bods!
Alright, here's bod 1. Normal scrawny boy. Here's bod 2. My beefy boy self. Bod number 3. Yumum.
Yumum.
Oh god, get ready, here they come. I'm sitting up. Oh, don't take your pills! I just needed to idle so I could sit upright. God damn it, IF. I'm blaming IF now and not Bill. IF, you've ruined this. You've ruined my experience. Oh, you're just fighting out there.
Yeah. I have a katana. I'm invincible.
That is not at all true.
Hell, I'm getting too old for this shit. Sorry about that.
Bum bum. I hear Otis. Bum, bum. Otis is now dead.
I'm on fire!
You are. You're right.
Oh, I hear. Well,
extra pistol. Zoe. Ammo here. Zoe. Zoe.
Zoe. Zoe.
Stay sharp. Eyes and ears, people. Eyes and ears.
All right. Zoe. Zoe.
Zoe.
Tampa.
Well.
Okay. I have a clip of that when Mox and I played the Resident Evil map, where I fell, but I didn't take any fall damage, but all you hear is just the quick, and then it like, cut. You are just taking charge. Look at you go. Oh, he just said milk me and then spewed all over you.
That's probably fine.
Milk me! Ah, to be fair, there is a white boomer vomit that you can get on the workshop.
I don't want to do that.
It's called the coomer.
I want it now.
Don't shoot that car. Tempted to shoot that car.
Tempted to shoot your mom. Nope. Well, maybe.
Eh. get in the safe room. Paperweight the hero, healing you in the end.
Thank you, Paper.
Wait!
My thumb hurts.
Stop it. Haha, I did damage to the witch.
Way to go. Now if only you could have killed it in the first shot.
I know, right?
If you were able to pull off a second shot, you would have been fine. You just gotta spam the button.
I'll heal
Paperweight. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm healing Paperweight. I wanna heal Silver Sky. Damn it, I can't heal them now, because they did that. Well, I can heal them, I'm not going to. Because that'd be weird. I just fucking shot and then punched Silver Sky in the head.
Why are there katanas everywhere?
I don't know, maybe it's just one of those days. They want us to become the Four Horsemen, except I have a gun. Oh, everyone's over there.
Yeah. There's a lot of Molotovs over here.
That's cool. Should burn something. Ooh, a lot of different weapons. Oh!
You told me to burn something!
Zoe, watch yourself.
Watch yourself. Don't blame me! We gotta protect Paperweight. Oh, hey. Molotov zombie. Hey, Lotus, I've got an idea.
What?
Don't be dumb.
Should be around here.
Oh, hey, first aid kit. I talked in the survivor chat.
There's a smoker around here. First aid.
They put down some stuff over there, but oh, I guess they got one. Then I'm gonna.
This'll help. Thanks.
Be careful there, Lotus.
Help.
What did I tell you?
Instant karma.
Wait, how the hell did they get back so fast? Molotovs.
Just on the other side of the waterworks. Appreciate it.
I already have fire because I've been using my magnum the whole time, but I appreciate it. Oh shoot, I just remembered. Pretty sure that gas station can just blow up. Yup. Watch out for debris.
That was so cool.
That could kill you. That could kill anyone on the team instantly. That's not just a down, that's a proper, like, down and then dead. If someone was close enough, you could have just committed murder. If you were close enough, you could have just killed yourself by accident.
I would never kill myself by accident.
I was so hoping you would, because that would have been a funny shot. But then you just stood, like, far away enough. Come on, Lotus. We've got your back. Oh. Okay, maybe not.
Paperweight, no!
Oh, no. This is what happens when we have to wait for you.
I will save the day!
Will you? I think you just fell backward, didn't you? Oh, goddammit.
You know
we
what?
Can't help you, we're behind fire.
You should just let me die. Paperweight, no!
I will never let you die, best friend Lotus. Not if I can do something about it.
Not if you can seduce something?
No, I was gonna say some other word, but then I couldn't think of what that word was. So then I was like, do something. Listen, sorry, I'm distracted. I'm having to play around with my mic. I'm having to play Left 4 Dead, and I'm also having to, do things. Sorry, I'm distracted. Die, Neptune Hunter. Alright, Lotus, now you know the importance of staying close with your friends.
Where's the way forward?
Where we just were. We have to go up the lift again.
There was a lift?
That was the thing we just rode onto this. So, nowhere where you are. Come over
I'm
to me.
I'm following paperweight.
Oh, I'm hopping. This is where we must go. Or wait, did they go ahead? They might have gone ahead, actually. I might be the
Both
one who's
behind.
Both of
them are with me.
Yeah, I'm the one who's behind now.
Let's move, people!
Let's move, people.
Ammo here!
No! Neptune, die! I challenged Neptune and I killed her.
You people are getting good.
I like how all the people with the bad health have first aid kits and the one with the good health does not. Bump down.
They must think I'm fucking stupid.
It's fine.
Ooh, a Molotov.
I don't want to leave them behind, though. Don't want to rush forward.
I'm lost.
Oh, there's a tank.
I'm no longer lost.
Great. Lost in the woods somewhere in New Jersey?
New Jersey has trees?
I don't know. All I remember is the song. We're lost in the woods somewhere in New Jersey, and we're never gonna make it to LA. And I keep referencing it all the time. I was even watching back that 10-hour Roblox VOD that we have. And, I say
like
it in
that
there.
VOD. It's my favorite VOD.
I know. I plan on making a playlist of just, like, friend VOD favorites. Or, I had a name for it, but I forgot. But basically, and I'm just gonna make a playlist of VODs that people like. Like, friends like. Oh, the poor fella. Oh no, fire!
Well.
All I can really do is fire and hope for the best. Yeah, that seems about right.
Yay! I helped!
I'm just thinking Neptunia music. Oh, that zombie just keeled over dead.
What do you mean?
I assume you shot it.
I shot a zombie.
Yeah. Is that a deagle? No.
There's a witch!
Yeah, they were talking about that. Stand back. Or I don't know where it is, actually. I hear it getting angry, but I don't know where it is. I killed it.
Good job.
I'm cool like that. I forgot I have fire. texted you really right nice.
Yeah.
Great. Ow. I am dying.
Stop!
I fucking am trying. You know, it's not the easiest thing. You should know. You've gone down more than me.
Yes. Great job, people.
I am in charge.
I can see your panties.
I am in charge.
I can see your panties.
Boomer bot.
Go fetch the pipe bomb.
No.
There's
a lot of boomer bile around.
Nice. And the safe room, too.
Aw, man, I thought this was another gas station. I was gonna blow it up again.
Yeah. I fucking keep seeing T-posing Plutia. I love it. Because it's like, sometimes it's T-posing, sometimes it's not. So it's not super annoying. Oh, hey. I shot that laptop. Or that computer next to you. Also, Otis appeared at the end. Lotus meet Otis. Otis meet Lotus. One
okay.
says milk me, the other says what?
What?
One says milk me, the other says what?
Which one says what?
No, like, what as in, like, well, I guess you said what, but I meant, like, what do you say because Otis says milk me? So then what's your word?
Oh. What do I say a lot?
I don't know.
Your mom?
Do you say milk me?
No, that's you.
No, that's Otis. I just imagine milk me, and then Zoe. Ah. Fuck you, I took your kill.
At least the power's on.
At least the power's on. Mercy Hospital! I remember being here in Payday 2! Fun fact, Lotus, which I don't know if you knew this one, but Bill appears in the game Payday 2.
Cool.
Yes. I got your back.
Thanks.
However, I don't have Silver Sky. Lasers in the bathroom.
Help.
I am fucking trying. Well, I did some damage. Anyways, lasers in the bathroom. I got a laser shotgun.
Where?
Sorry, I wasn't sooner.
Found.
You found it. Come on, Lotus, we've got this. You've
Yay!
Got it. I believe in you. Look at you go. Look at you go. You're doing so great. I'm so proud of you. So happy to be here with you. Ah! Oh, hey. Fuck. You didn't let me back up.
I did
up.
That on purpose.
Why?
Because it's funny.
Well, not for my stream end. Now I can't see. I can see again. Where are you so I can shoot you down? There you are. Hello. Oh, no! I'll shoot you later. We've got some other issues going on. such as me being taken away by a goat.
Matt.
Thank you, Paperweight, the goat.
Paperweight is the goat.
Yeah, anytime I play Left 4 Dead, Paperweight tends to show up. And I love it.
Ah, Wisp is back. Psylops and Lotus are very marvelous and spectacular people.
That's crazy. I don't believe you. Where's that witch? Oh, there's the witch. No, zombie, leave me alone. The witch is behind glass and I can't figure where or how to get in there without triggering it. Alright. No. I wanted to kill that witch. Pills, cool. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to wait for an elevator in a minute. Sweet, some Jack Daniels.
Molotov! Pick up this vial I just shat on the floor.
I'll save it.
Aww.
Oh. Alright, you ready? Hey, isn't it cool how this wall has a separate color on it? And you see, that's why it has a separate color on it.
Ah, I see.
Same for this wall to your left. Yeah. Oh yeah, there's a horde of them. Oh! Hey, look, we made it. Aw, damn it, somebody took that boomer bile I was gonna get.
Oh, I did.
Now, well. And now we get to sit in an elevator.
How's the zombie game been going? I think it's pretty obvious how it's been going.
Yeah, I crashed, you know. Oh. Jump in the floor with us, Lotus!
All around the mulberry bush, the monkey chased the weasel. The monkey thought it was all in fun. Pop goes the weasel.
I am an old man bleeding to death and I'm very crippled. But I'm having a blast. Now it's time for us to blast.
Why don't you heal?
Because saving health. Bang. Okay. Kill him! Kill him! I've saved you, friend.
Thank you, friend.
Yes, anytime. Except, on weekdays that I work.
You won't save my life if you're at work?
Well, I can't. Because I won't know anything's going on.
What if my life is in danger in your store?
Well, why would you be there in the middle of the night? You wouldn't be allowed in there.
Reloading. What if I was there and my life was in danger?
I don't know. That wasn't necessary. That wasn't necessary, but thanks. I don't know what Paperweight did to me, but those were my reaction noises.
Oh, Paperweight's waiting on me because I'm lost.
Yeah, that's nice. Paperweight's a lad. See, I keep finding you guys, but I can't find the way through. Ooh, that person has a voice. Do you hear that, Lotus? You should speak back to them.
I did hear that.
I'm gonna go for a pipe bomb. Pipe bomb. Hello. Huh? Pipe bomb.
Sorry, my microphone's not very good.
You did good. Oh no, a smoker. Yeah, help. That's precisely the smoker. Oh no, a jockey came from the smoke. Oh my god. A boomerbile. Stand back. Well, you didn't. We did it! We made it! Oh, my neck is in pain because of this dance. This is not a... Thank you for that noise.
I scream.
We love when you scream.
Ugh.
You scream, I scream, we all scream for...
Are there no... Oh, I'm blind.
This is it. Wait. No! I was supposed to heal her. How dare you? Let me heal you in retaliation. Paperweight. You're lucky.
Take this boomer bile I dropped on the ground. It's for you.
I have
it's
a boomer
bile.
It's
for you, boomer bile. Oh, goddammit.
I can use a boomer bile, though. Go, boomerbile! Oh no, Lewis is dying now. Don't worry, they're just coming for the boomerbile. Oh well, I guess they're all fucking dead now. Now, I forget what the button to talking game is. Is it V? Can you hear me?
Yeah!
No, but in the game. Nice! Yeah. That's fun. I've never tried the mic on Left 4 Dead yet. Anyway. I was inspired.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, stranger. Alright, Lotus, are you gonna talk too?
How do I do it?
V, or it might not be V, depending on what button it is. You'll have over your icon a little chat bubble when it's on.
Hmm.
It might not be V. I don't know what the default is. Wait, are they? Oh, they're up. Oh, and there's a smoker here, too. I don't know what the Oh, I think it might be C? There it is.
There I am.
That work? I don't know if that worked, actually. I didn't hear any difference in your thing. Oh god, Lotus, you're dying.
Aw, damn it.
What, did
Maybe
you want to die?
Have...
Well, you gotta, no. like, connect it, I think. But the thing is, I don't have my mic connected. I think it's, like, a whole thing through getting it through Steam.
Test microphone.
Paperweight's watching you. You two are in a place where we can't get back to you if you're still there.